wrong with you?
I need help.
I don't need help. I need to get away from you. No. No. This isn't normal. I don't care what anybody says. Can I please stand up? Okay. I'm not going to any jail. I didn't do anything wrong. I'm not going anywhere. Absolutely not. Absolutely not. What is wrong with you? Would you do this? Would you? I thought. Okay. Please let me go. You just called the cops on me. You're a cop. You're a fucking pussy. What the fuck is wrong with you? I've lived all over the world and not one time has anyone ever come up, tackled me, attacked me, and called the cops on me for existing in the woods. Never. Ever. All because of the consequences of your actions, because you don't like the truth. That's not... People like you shouldn't have any form of power. That's fucked up. But if you want to sit on me, and you call the cops on me, for what? For what? Oh, because I'm around a sociopath who says he can do whatever the fuck he wants. Women are objects, he can fuck whatever he wants. I'd be happy to tell them that. You're insane. You're absolutely insane. You're fucking insane. Like, and then you paint me to look insane as I'm sitting on the ground and my head slammed into this and that by a cop who called the cops on me. Do you realize how insane you are? Can you please get off of me? You can't just walk up to someone and attack them and then call the cops on them and say you're gonna, like, that's not okay. Get off of me. You just called the cops on me for existing. What the fuck is wrong with you? Like, I don't understand what the fuck I was thinking. 37 years of my life, this has never happened to me. Ever. 4 months after meeting you, I get tackled. That's real disgrace. What the fuck are you doing? I don't need help. I just need to get away from you. That's the problem. I mean, I don't know why you don't like when your truth, I just tell it back to you. Like, I don't know why you don't like that. But this is unacceptable behavior. Totally unacceptable. What the fuck? Like, come on, dude. What is wrong with you? Who does that? You don't give a shit about anything except yourself. And if this is caring, you have a very fucked up delusional way of expressing it. Get me. I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything wrong except disagree with you. Let me go. You can't just tackle me like that. Get off of me. my name on my record. Like, I didn't do anything. That's all I asked. I didn't do anything.
I don't think that's the situation.
Huh?
I don't think that's the situation. Nobody's here to hurt you.
Then
at all.
Why are you here? Get up. I didn't do anything wrong.
Watch your antenna, dudes.
Please. Please. I didn't do anything wrong. You can't take me anywhere.
Stop pinching me.
What do I do? Please stop. Get me into like a tree like a human being. Please. Can you do that? Can I stand here and put my things together? You can watch me all you want. You can watch me all you want. That's not fair. And I didn't do anything wrong to get away from you. I don't understand.
Relax.
And I can't relax. You just called the cops on me for existing because I didn't like your group. Jesus, dude. Come on. What the fuck? What? Why are you treating me like I'm a criminal? I didn't do anything. I just want to be able to stand.
Keep calling back to find out where they are.
I just want to be able to stand. This isn't fair.
I'll talk.
I didn't do anything wrong. I didn't do anything.
Where are they? Okay, tell them to step it up. She is fighting me and assaulting me.
I don't know why.
Tell them to hurry up.
I didn't do anything wrong. You can't take me against my will. I didn't do anything wrong. Well, I have to fight the battle. Okay, here we go. I'm ready for it. You're not taking my things against my will. You're not taking me anywhere. It's not possible. I can't make up that I assaulted you. I just didn't agree with your truth. I didn't do anything wrong. I didn't do anything wrong. I just left. Like, I don't understand. I don't understand. Please, stop. Please stop pointing the hair out of my face. That would be really nice. Please. What? Can I just get the hair out of my face? I can't go anywhere. The cops are on the way anyway, but I don't even know what I did. Please. 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 Come on. What did I do? This is not fair. Can I stand up, please? I can't breathe again. Okay,
Point.
Can I stand here?
Yes.
Can I just stand and get my arms back?
Yep.
Oh my God. Jesus Christ. What the fuck? Oh. What did I do? What did I do? What did I do? Happy tell them I don't even know why you're here. I didn't agree with the truth. I put my thing in the car? Why? I didn't do anything! What the fuck? I didn't do anything wrong. You're around my stomach again.
I'm not even touching you.
Okay. All right. domestic dispute. That's not even in your handbook. Like, I don't get it. I don't understand what you tried to paint of me. I don't know what happened. I don't know. What is wrong with you? I don't know what, like, what's gonna happen here? What did you do just attack me? What is going on? What is happening? Why? I don't, like, what the fuck? I didn't do anything wrong. I didn't do anything. 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 Then why are cops coming for me? To help me with what? You?
Yeah. Yeah, all I, like, just...
Stand in the main...
I didn't do anything.
Yep.